sad to leave Waterton, but super ready for a new adventure.